Here at the Learning Center at Alliance Laundry, we have our new team members come in Monday mornings, bright and early, 6:30 in the morning. They take their seats and get ready for orientation with us. It is a 5-day process. They take tours with us. They do a lot of hands-on with the tools. They get to learn all of our policies and expectations that we set here at Alliance Laundry Systems for the new team members. They get to learn some of the tools with us. They have the air tools that are the up-down and the horizontal tools. We show them how to read our team member standard workbooks. In our team member standard workbooks, it is the description of the job, then it has the proper PPE within the books, and then our ergonomics, written instructions, and the images and the written instructions of the step-by-step process that we do here at Alliance Laundry Systems with each operation. So they get to train with us, with our air tools, learn how to use them, and they get to shoot screws and feel more comfortable before they actually hit the floor with our tools here at Alliance Laundry. The first few days, we assume that they're pretty nervous coming in here. We understand that, and we want to make sure that they are completely comfortable. We know that they're coming in at a zero, not feeling as comfortable, and we want to make sure that they leave at 100%. So we get them situated, and we kind of go through some icebreakers with them so they can kind of get to know each other and get to know us as the leadership that will be here to help them along the way, along the process. We go through our policies. We do a lot of tours with them so they can get to see the facility. Sometimes when our new hires come in, they feel that they have to be a certain way in order to do all the jobs here at Alliance Laundry, but there's so many different jobs that we do within this facility that you could be 4'10" to 7' and be able to find a job here for you. That's what I think that we actually do really well here is to make sure that they have a good fit for their body for the job so they can come into work, do their job, and go home comfortably and safely.